The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making your way to the ring from Norwich, England, Paige.
And here she comes, the young woman that many people believe will be the future of the Divas Division, Paige.
The future and the present, Cole. Paige isn't standing idly by waiting for her turn. She's taking it.
If you're just tuning in, don't go anywhere. This match is going to be can't miss.
And her opponent, from the Queen City, the WWE Women's Champion, Charlotte!
The daughter of the one and only Ric Flair, Charlotte, makes her way to the ring.
The daughter of a living legend. Millions of people watching this Raw match all over the globe right now. So guys, no pressure.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
Oh, man, better have medical personnel on standby. I got a feeling we're gonna need them.
Mano-a-mano, one fall will decide it.
But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
What do you believe Charlotte is thinking about? She doesn't seem too concerned with the negative reaction she's received thus far tonight, which is good because I don't anticipate her garnering many cheers in this one.
I really like what she brings to the table here tonight, Michael. But if I'm being completely honest, this one's just too close to call. Both of these divas are amazing.
Aw, cry me a river, Cole. You know, I was one of the most detested superstars of all time, but that didn't stop me from becoming the King of the Ring. You know, Paige may be young, but she really is a veteran in many ways. I mean, coming from a family of professional wrestlers and...
What an abdominal stretch.
Oh, man, she's really putting the pressure on here.
The type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
Paige stumbling some now. Here's what we're going to see what she's made of. Paige really is a veteran in there, I mean, despite her age. And it's amazing to think that she's beaten competitors twice her age. And many of those girls were considered young.
I can't even begin to imagine what Paige's legacy will be when it's all said and done.
And down goes Charlotte.
Oh no, Charlotte, are you okay?
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Looks like Paige is in a bit of trouble. I'd say her fans have every reason to be concerned here.
Wow, these women appear to be at the same level in regards to health, but that might all change starting right now.
At this point, it looks as though perseverance will play a major role in the outcome of this match, Michael.
The back of her head took most of the punishment from that. Paige looking to end this quickly.
Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
track right against the top of the head.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right. You don't want to know. Paige finding a path of destruction currently.
And it's Charlotte with the wherewithal to get it. And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch. Nice reversal.
Now, that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to receive.
That's a textbook maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole. Hey!
Paige is going, look at this action, and there's still plenty to come.
Oh, yeah, let's go.
What does Charlotte need to do now to remain a factor in this match? Her opponent's clearly getting the best of her here.
After witnessing this, I don't think I lock her chances very much anymore.
Talk about an oversized ego.
Huge.
It's almost as big as yours, but I realize you have to be confident to be successful here in the WWE. But this guy is just being ridiculous. Whoa!
She can end it here. And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough, too.
Folks, we are witnessing intestinal fortitude at its highest level. Charlotte sees it coming.
She is so smart.
Charlotte is getting ready here.
Wait a minute.
Will this be enough?
Hang on.
Charlotte is going up.
And her heads up.
Charlotte is going up.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. No! I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. She's looking for the win. Two.
Paige doing a little showing off here.
Uh-oh. Big move coming.
Look at the look in her eyes.
Great counter.
Down goes Paige.
Oh, no. I don't think Paige is going to like where this one is headed, Cole. Oh! Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
And Charlotte does what she does best.
What do you mean? Charlotte does everything the best.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Oh, what a strike. Ooh. Its placement on her opponent was strategic and precise.
Man, that had to hurt. And Paige shows us some clever offense here.
And back's got to be aching now.
Maybe it dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely at 2.5. She just does not know the word quit. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
It's time for everything, I guess.
Her statement as we speak. Nice reversal there.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
This
should do it. This one's not over yet.
Not over yet, but how much longer can it go? Well, I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
Wow. I I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. Hey, Paige finds a way out. And there's the reversal. Paige gets out of trouble, and quickly.
That back was clearly part of her game plan heading in.
Cole, will she win it here? A kick out. This one's not over yet, Cole.
Yeah, this match is far from over. Folks, we are witnessing intestinal fortitude at its highest level. She's starting to put moves together. Watch out.
She's on a roll.
And it's Charlotte with the wherewithal to get out of the way there.
Man, she's making it look easy here.
Incredible. This has to be it.
Uh-oh, there's a finisher. This might be over, and I mean all over.
All I know is that Paige needs to regroup here somehow. Oh, nice counter.
That's how you make an impact.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
What a counter that was.
Charlotte with a nice reversal. I don't know how much more of this that back can take.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it.
Amazing.
What an amazing display of resiliency. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Charlotte reverses it.
Look out. Charlotte is measuring.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Will it be?
One, two,
dug down deep, and gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely at 2.5. It looks like there's some more fight left in this diva. This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding. Oh! I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Man, not any give when you catch an elbow like that.
You're right about that, Cole. That had to hurt.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Oh, boy, look out. She's got this locked in all right. We might hear...
She's able to think. Can she do it?
Well, she might just be running on instincts at this point, Cole.
No, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got something left here. Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good. This match has taken so much out of her. Look out below!
Look out!
I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great. Look, Michael, she's looking at me. Don't act like you're not impressed. Oh, look at Charlotte. Oh, she is so impressive. What's she gonna do here? I love watching these replays.
So
is your winner.
Here's your winner, Charlotte!
Gonna feel the effects of this win for a while.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned 101 fight.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree.